But it says not to follow a multitude to do that. And this is exactly why those brothers ended up. This is, if none of them had deviated from what they were doing, they wouldn't have been in this mess. But because they chose to follow a multitude to do evil, they ended up in the middle of some mess. Proverbs 1 and 10, please. And that can happen very innocently to any of us, because again, I can say this by myself. I was in a situation where